I think there's no question that it was deliberate, it was opportunistic, and you know, I really believe that a lot of this was pre-coordinated, particularly with regards to the second attack. Right.